So how many of you thought slavery was abolished 200 years ago? Well, today you can still employ a slave. This is my slave, he's called Bob. And what he does is, he attaches to the bottom of any flash gun. This is a cheap old Pentax flash gun I bought on eBay for about £5. And Bob clips on the bottom. And he doesn't require any batteries. He uses the power from the main flash gun. And what he does is he looks through his eye and he looks around the room for a flash firing somewhere else. And as soon as he detects a flash, he tells his friend the Pentax flash gun to fire at exactly the same time. So I'm going to demonstrate this using this camera with its flash gun. So when I take a photograph using this flash gun, as soon as this flash fires, it should be detected by Bob, who should make the Pentax flash fire at the same time. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. And there you have it. Both flashes fired at the same time. Now Bob has a 20 meter range indoors. That's approximately, of course. Outdoors at night, the range will be probably even greater. But if you're using it outdoors during the daytime in bright sunlight, that range will be reduced somewhat. There's only one important thing to remember, and that is Bob only likes to work, well, Bob will work on just about any flash gun, but he refuses to work with Canon speed lights. So we've invited Fred along. Fred's quite biased, he will only work with Canon speed lights and he won't work with anybody else. So to demonstrate this, we're going to pinch this flash gun, the Canon 580EX, and we're going to put Fred on the bottom of there, and we'll bring back our Pentax flash gun. Now if I fire a test flash on the Pentax flash gun, Fred should pick that up and fire a Canon flash gun at the same time. So here goes. 1, 2, 3. Ooh. Where's the test button? Ah, there it is. 1, 2, 3. And there you go. So these are great little devices. They're quite cheap, very small, handy to have in your camera bag. They've both got little tripod sockets on the bottom, so you can mount your flash gun on top of the slave on a tripod or a lighting stand. They've both got flash standard PC sync sockets on the side of them, female sockets, so that if you're using a studio flash head or, for example, an old hammerhead flash gun that doesn't have a hot shoe, simply connect the flash sync cable to this socket and they'll work in exactly the same way. So there you are, Bob, Fred, best friends, and they want to be friends with you. Available from Jack the Hat Photographic.